In the late 22nd century, mankind took to the stars hoping to colonize new planets, to see what wonders the heavens offered. Instead, we unleashed Armageddon. The Kerak attacked without warning. They destroyed our colony ships and then followed us back home to Earth. And they're not going to rest until every human is dead.